but actually I'm just looking, like, even this hot water heater has some roach activity. See that antenna sticking out there? There's definitely roaches under that thing. And obviously there's some dead ones. Oh, zoom in right in there. See on top of the hot water heater. Two of the main products I'm using today is gonna be the Doxem NXT. This is gonna be my crack and crevice treatment. So yeah, down here too. Nice. Around that entrance to the hot water heater.